Yeah, the activities that mass action against police brutality has going on is really important, and it's really important for us to acknowledge that what we know today as Black Lives Matter didn't have that name before. It was just a general movement against police violence, right? And then it crystallized into Black Lives Matter, right? But when we're talking about Black Lives Matter, we have to remember that all Black Lives Matter.
That's fucking right.
So not only the black lives that are being targeted outside by the police, but those who are languishing in jails, the black prisoners' lives matter, black queer prisoners' lives matter, black trans prisoners' lives matter. All black lives matter. And we have to really build a force on the inside and on the outside to prove what that actually means. Because Black Lives Matter is not gonna happen at the benevolence of white people, right? It can only happen through direct action and through mass organizing and through activities like this.